Miss Radcliffe and I have been vigorously debating our non-interventionist policy in the area.
I was on the debate team in high school.
There may be a window for us to take direct action. Well, not us, as much as you.
A cargo ship ran aground on one of the coastal islands. We have it on satellite time-lapse, coming in at the head of the Biocult fog. That's how the creatures got here. Like a mutant cruise liner. The love boat with a vengeance. Sorry. Protocol is to wait for our raid teams to be deployed, or our pilot could airlift you now.
In such a scenario, I should mention that similar cargo ships could have been used to transport material from our sister corporations within the group. That's not a confirmation.
But someone like you could probably find a use for that material. A good use, if it was there. Which I guess I'm not telling you it is. That's how this works, right?
Quite. One more detail. I need you to sign this release form, agreeing that the group cannot be held accountable for any personal injury resulting from, but not limited to...
Sir.
It's for their own good. It's for your own good.
Local bounty detected.
Initiating. Okay. Local bounty
here. Running real time situation analysis.
Kill this dungeon's guardian. Okay. Also switched out the claws for elemental. Gotta try. Sadly, I can't heal this person now. Don't stand in the water. Yeah, sure. We met up. Doing enough damage. Okay. They're both level 18, level 13. What'd they just do?
Analysis. Highly volatile biological material.
Oh, they fell. They'll be back.
Identification. Cargo vessel Polaris.
Really, that's all the only
ocean, August 14th,
much better this time. Are you running? Did I say something about regeneration? Hey! DPS. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this ugly thing. Check if that's the one I just got, but I don't want to fall behind. Ready? I'll let you lead the way. What, you guys have the, like, the same hair? Yeah, same hair. Guess friends? But I completed it. Whoa. Fight already? Wait for us! Right here! I like to take the credit, I think it's because these guys are level 18.
Anomaly. Large Barrett Wave disturbance converging on extraction point.
Is that the gas? Yep. Apparently I was the only one that watched the scene. I really like that scene. I don't care. That was in a helicopter ride. I will watch it every time. Oh sure. I get put by myself. Huh. Separated by gender now, huh? Just enjoyed a helicopter ride together, but now they don't want nothing to do with me. Same thing with that thing. He ran away from me. What was that? It's awfully quiet on this side. Whoa. Girls.